Hello friends, this is Jitendra Singh Dhat and today I am going to explain how to calculate goodwill by using super profit method by using numericals of T.S. Grewal book. Okay, so let's start. Solving few numericals of super profit method also. This is third method, dear children. How to calculate super profit? Average profit minus normal profit, isn't it or not? So let's calculate the numericals of super profit method. Let's start question number 17. The capital of the firm of Anuj and Benu is rupees 10 lakh. Okay. Question number 17. The capital is given 10 lakh of both the partners. Fine. And the market rate of interest is 15%. Okay. Market rate of interest here given means it is normal rate of return. That is 15%. Annual salary to partner is 60,000 each. Salary of partner is 60,000 each. 60,000 each means 60 plus 60, 1,20,000 of both the partners. Okay. The profit for the last 3 years were 3,360 and 420. The profits of last 3 years means 1, 2 and 3 is given 3,60,000 and what is given 4,20,000. This is the profits which are given for last 3 years. Goodwill of the firm is to be valued on the basis of 2 year purchase of the last 3 years average super profit. 2 years purchase, hai na? So purchase year is 2. Calculate goodwill. Can we calculate goodwill? To calculate goodwill, what is required? Average profit is required. Let us calculate average profit, or you can subtract salary or remuneration of partners first. You can calculate in this manner also. 60,000 each means 1,20,000 minus 1,20,000 minus 1,20,000. So this profit, this is adjusted profit which we get. 3 lakh minus 120, 1,80,000. 360 minus 120, 2,40,000. 420 minus 120, 3 lakh. Now we do the total. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,20,000. Isn't it? We need average profit. Average profit 7,20,000 divided by 3. So 7,20,000 divided by 3 is 2,40,000 is average profit. We need to calculate super profit. To calculate super profit, we need normal profit. So normal profit we can compute very easily because capital employed and normal rate of return is given. So 10 lakh multiply by 15%. So 1,50,000 is normal profit. Average profit is calculated. Normal profit is calculated. We can easily compute super profit. Super profit will be average profit minus normal profit. So average profit we have computed 2,40,000, and normal profit we have computed 1,50,000. 2,40,000 minus 1,50,000 is 90,000. We need to calculate goodwill very easily. Goodwill by super profit method. Super profit into purchase year. Super profit multiply by purchase year. हाउ मच सुपर प्रॉफिट वी हैव कंप्यूटेड, 90,000 वी हैव कंप्यूटेड, परचेज ईयर इज गिवन 2 ईयर, सो 90,000 इंटू 2, 1,80,000. I hope it is clear to everyone. Huh? Yes, dear children. Super profit method is clear to everyone. Question number 18. Gupta and Bose had a firm in which they had invested 50,000. It means capital employed is 50,000. On an average, the profits were 60,000. Okay. So profits are given 16,000. The normal rate of return in the industry is 15%. Normal rate of return is 15%. Goodwill is to be valued at 4-year purchase. Okay, so purchase year is also given 4 year. Okay, of the profit in excess of the profits at the rate of 15% on the money invested. So this will be normal profit. Hai na, 15% what we compute. Calculate the value of goodwill. So we can easily compute. Okay. So normal profit will be 50,000 multiplied by 15%. 15 5 75. So 7500 is our normal profit, and this profit is already given on an average. The profit is 60,000. So we can calculate very easily super profit. Average profit minus normal profit. So average profit is 16,000 and normal profit is 7,500. So 16,000 minus 7,500, it will be 8,500 super profit. And we need to calculate goodwill. Goodwill, how do we calculate? Super profit multiply by purchase year. So 8,500 is super profit multiply by purchase year. So how many purchase year are given? 4 year purchase are given. So 4 year, 8 4 32, 5 4 20, 34,000. I hope the question is clear, dear children. Is it clear? Solve one more question. Question number 19. The total capital of firm of Sakshi, Mehak and Megha is 1 lakh. So question number 19. Total capital of all partners given 1 lakh. And the market rate of interest is 15%. It means normal rate of return is given 15%. The net profits for the last 3 years were 30, 36, 42. Okay, so profit of last 3 years are given 1, 2, 3. How much profits are given? Let's see. 30, 36, and 42. 30,000, 36,000 and 42,000. Okay. Goodwill is to be valued at 2 year purchase of the last 3 year super profit. Calculate the goodwill of the firm. Children, this question was the part of Delhi 2017 compartment paper. Means these type of questions can come in the examination. So 2 year purchase. Purchase year, 2 years are given. We need to calculate goodwill by super profit method. So let's calculate. Let's do the total. So 30,000 plus 36,000 plus 42,000. The total is 1,08,000. We need average profit. So average profit will be 1,08,000 divided by 3 years. Divide by 3, 36,000 is your average profit. Now we need normal profit. Normal profit is computed when capital employed is given. So capital employed is given 1 lakh and rate of interest is 15%, means normal rate of return. So 15% of 1 lakh is 15,000. So this is our normal profit. What is needed? Super profit is needed. Super profit, how do we compute super profit? Average profit minus normal profit, isn't it? So average profit we have computed 36,000, normal profit we have computed 15,000. So 36,000 minus 15,000, it will come 21,000. This is your super profit. We need to calculate goodwill by super profit method. So super profit multiply by purchase year, and goodwill will be, super profit is 21,000 and purchase year in this question is given 2 years, is equal to 42,000. Very simple. No difficulty. I hope this question is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children. 20. Rakesh and Ashok earned profit of rupees 5,000. Okay. Question number 20. Rakesh and Ashok earned profit of rupees 5,000. They employed capital 25,000 in the firm. Capital they employed 25,000 in the firm. It is expected that the normal rate of return is 15%. Normal rate of return is 15%. Calculate amount of goodwill if the goodwill is valued at 3 year purchase of the super profit. 3 year purchase. So purchase year is given 3 years. So very simple question, dear children. Here average profit is given. We need to calculate normal profit. How to calculate normal profit? It is very simple. Capital employed is given 25,000. So 25,000 capital employed multiply by normal rate of return 15%. So 25,000 multiply by 15%. Yes. So normal profit is computed, 25,000 multiply by 15%, it is 3,750. And average profit is given 5,000. So we can easily calculate super profit, isn't it or not? So super profit can be easily computed. Average profit minus normal profit. Okay, and average profit is given in the question. Normal profit is 3,750. So 1,250 is our super profit. So we can easily calculate goodwill by super profit method. Super profit multiply by purchase year, isn't it? Super profit we have computed 1,250 and purchase year is 3 years, which is given. So 1,250 into 3 is equal to 3,750. Yes or no, children?
Yes, sir.
I hope the question is clear. It is very simple question. I think this topic is very clear, you know? So let's see one more question. Question number 21. Average net profit expected in the future by XYZ firm is 36,000 per year. So in question number 21, average profit 36,000, average net profit expected. Okay, average capital employed in the business is 2 lakh. So capital employed in the business is given 2 lakh, and the normal rate of return from the capital invested in this class of business is 10%. Normal rate of return is given 10%. Remuneration of the partner is estimated to be 6,000 per annum. Calculate the value of goodwill. Okay, so remuneration is 6,000 per annum of the partners. We need to calculate the goodwill of the partners, hai na? Simple. It is calculate the value of goodwill on the basis of 2 year purchase of the super profit. So purchase years is given 2 years. So let's calculate. So average profit is given 36,000, hai na? Average profit is given 36,000. So what we subtract first? First we subtract the remuneration of the partners. Why do we subtract remuneration? Do you know? We subtract remuneration because remuneration is given to the partners because they are actively working in the business like other employees are working. So because they put effort in business regularly, so that business earn, that's why remuneration is given, and that is why remuneration is considered here for the purpose of calculation of goodwill. That's why remuneration of partners are subtracted. Although the salary, commission or bonus which partners are getting is appropriations against profit, but still they are working, that's why it is considered for the purpose of goodwill. It is to be deducted. 36 minus 6, 30,000 is your average profit now. Okay, and then we need to calculate normal profit. So let's calculate normal profit also. So 2 lakh multiplied by rate of profit is given 10%. So 20,000 is our normal profit. We can easily compute super profit, isn't it? Average profit minus normal profit. So what is average profit? 30,000. Normal profit is 20,000. 30 minus 20, 10,000 is your super profit. We need to calculate goodwill by super profit. So super profit multiply by purchase year. So super profit we have computed 10,000, and purchase year is, we have written here 2 year. So 2 year is purchase. So let's calculate goodwill. 10,000 into 2, 20,000. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Yes dear children, is it clear? Question number 22. A partnership firm earned net profits during the last 3 years, 17, 20 and 23, 18, 19 or 20 mein. So question number 22, year 2018, 2019 and 2020, profits they have earned 17, 20 and 23. 17,000, 20,000 and 23,000. Okay. Capital investment in the firm throughout the above mentioned period has been 80,000, and having the regard to the risk involved, 15% is considered to be a fair return on capital. Okay. So 80,000 is capital employed. एंड नॉर्मल रेट ऑफ रिटर्न इज 15% इन दिस क्वेश्चन. क्लियर. कैलकुलेट वैल्यू ऑफ गुडविल ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ 2 year परचेज ऑफ द एवरेज सुपर प्रॉफिट अर्न ड्यूरिंग द अबव मेंशन्ड 3 years. सो 2 year इज द परचेज ईयर इज 2 years विच आर गिवन. वेरी सिंपल. वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट एवरेज प्रॉफिट. सो वी विल डू द टोटल 20, 30, 40, 50, 60,000 टोटल प्रॉफिट. वी कैन इजिली कंप्यूट एवरेज प्रॉफिट. एवरेज प्रॉफिट 60,000 डिवाइड बाय 3 years. इट विल बी 20,000. योर एवरेज प्रॉफिट इज 20,000 रुपीज. नाउ वी नीड टू कैलकुलेट नॉर्मल प्रॉफिट. हाउ टू कैलकुलेट नॉर्मल प्रॉफिट. 80,000 इज गिवन. कैपिटल एम्प्लॉयड. कैपिटल एम्प्लॉयड मल्टीप्लाई बाय नॉर्मल रेट ऑफ रिटर्न 15%. इजंट इट 80,000 इंटू 15% 12,000. सो 12,000 इज अवर नॉर्मल प्रॉफिट. एंड एवरेज प्रॉफिट माइनस नॉर्मल इज इक्वल टू सुपर प्रॉफिट. सुपर प्रॉफिट इज इक्वल टू एवरेज प्रॉफिट माइनस नॉर्मल प्रॉफिट. एवरेज प्रॉफिट इज 20,000. नॉर्मल प्रॉफिट इज 12,000. 20 minus 12, 8,000 इज सुपर प्रॉफिट. वी कैन इजिली कैलकुलेट गुडविल बाय सुपर प्रॉफिट. सिंपल. द फॉर्मूला इज सुपर प्रॉफिट मल्टीप्लाई बाय परचेज ईयर. एंड सुपर प्रॉफिट वी हैव कंप्यूटेड 8,000. 8,000 मल्टीप्लाई बाय परचेज ईयर 2 years आर गिवन. 8 to 16,000. Yes, dear children. Is it clear? I hope it is clear to everyone.